or in days gone by called the wind hover, because it does hover when it's hunting for its food, which is quite often along the banks of motorways or A-road verges, where there's an abundance, or used to be an abundance, of voles, short-tailed voles. And the voles, where they do well, the kestrels do well. It makes sense, that. But where the voles are not in such abundance, the kestrels are not doing so well. But you will see these often and around this time of year when they're hunting, often as high as this, even higher, when they're hovering and their heads stay perfectly still. A buzzard can sort of hover and hang in the wind, but not like a kestrel can. And they're often just hunting, not just voles, but it might be grasshoppers or crickets, sometimes mice, sometimes small birds. Now she's level with it now. Got up there pretty quickly. Conditions are great for them. And hopefully it's going to release. There it goes. This should be a good one. Oh, she got it. Hang on to your dogs over the back.